ng bilan. So dapat yung ano nyo ha, pag tono nyo talagang emergency rin, di ba? So, city safeguards control, if one possible victim, please call an ambulance. Ma'am, sir, I am John Chris. I'm a certified first aider. Can I help? Then you are to kneel. Kneel in between. Your legs should be apart in between yung shoulder ng patient. Okay, so, pag sabi mo, may I help or can I help? Then, automatic lihut ka na. Then, check for consciousness. So you are to pat the shoulders of the victim and say, "Hey sir, are you okay? Hey sir, are you okay?" So you may do that two or thrice. Then the victim is unresponsive. So check for ABC. Same pa rin. So this time you are to support your body. Okay, you may use your elbow on the floor and then you do the head tilt chin lift maneuver. So head, ilagay mo yung kamay mo dito, i-tilt mo yung head, okay, so yung isang kamay dito, so ito yung head tilt chin lift maneuver again, okay, and then you are to look onto the mouth and nose, and so the mouth and nose are clear, check for breathing, so you are please tilt the cheek near and count 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 5 lang. Then negative breathing, so give 2 initial blows. Never forget. Now, when you blow, here's a tip. You're to pinch here and then open this. And you are to make sure you open your mouth wide, but it will occupy here. And when you give the blow, make sure it comes from your diaphragm, galing sa abdomen. Okay, inhale. Ganun. Para mo inflate. Kaya hindi, hindi yan, inflate. Okay, so pinch and then open. Wala, sira to. Hindi nila naayos. Okay, yung isa mo ganun. Sira din nila. Okay, so anyway, yun yung ano, when yung purpose yung isa gamitin nyo. Dito na, so blow. Pag,
sila ma'am.
Diba pag feel mo, dalawa lang. Diba? Ayan ka. Pag feel mo, i-release din mo ting nasa ilong.
Ayan, nose.
Ha? Ah, ah, syempre, nakapaganyan ka. Saan mo? Feel mo, i-release. Ha?
Siya kay Gwapo. Sige na lang siya.
Then, negative. Still negative breathing. So, proceed checking for the circulation. Okay? Ang gusto ni Ma'am na matataw, nakaganyan ka pa rin. And then, you are to palpate here on the lateral side of the neck. Okay? Here, malapit lang sa lalim ng iyong tenga, di ba? Dito. And then, count. Dito. So, count. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, 7,000, 8,000, 9,000, 10,000. Negative pulse or circulation, proceed with CPR. So, I mean, nakaload ka na ganito. And then, interlace your hand like this. So, kung asan yung dominant mo on top of your non-dominant. And you are to put your force actually here on the heel of your hand. Okay? So, where to place it? You are to locate for the nipple. Ito, ang nipple niya nakita nyo. Ayan. Papara na siya nipple. And then, it should be in between the nipple line. And here, so, ganyan ka. And it should be that your arms are straight. Okay? So, in between the nipple line. And then, ganyan. Then, compress. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 1. Okay? So, if you notice, diba? Straight. Huh? And then, please, huwag kayo masyadong mabilis. So, dapat may timing. Yung counting na gano'n lang. Ay, pacing. Then, blow. Continue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. maganda pag multi mo siya. 5 and then recheck for breathing and circulation. So, ana na dunga na. 1,002, 1,003, 1,004, 1,005, 1,006, 1,007, 1,008, 1,009, 1,010. The victim has positive breathing and circulation. Place the victim in a recovered position, side lying. So,
ganyan din siya. Towards.
Towards you. So,
yes.
Bend mo yung knee, di ba? Yung kamay dito, ganyan. Yung isang kamay, kaganito. And then, towards you.